It was Christmas Eve, babe, at the Broadwater. An old friend said to me, won't see another one. And then she sang a song. The rare old sacred fools, I turned my face away and dreamed about you. We have some great patrons, we got some ovations, but I got a feeling this year's for me and you. So happy Christmas. I love my company. I can see a better time when all our dreams come true.
Hey there. Thank you so much for supporting and also coming to be a part of our end of the year, actually end of 2020 holiday fun, because no year will any theater company in this world be more happy to see the back of. And Sacred Fools is doing everything that we can to make this new renaissance in 2021 exciting for everybody. I mean, it's already surging with social energy and creative energy. So the material that's going to be coming from this hibernated state is going to be incredible. We're very excited to share it with you. Okay, so yeah, if you'd like to, you can click on the link to find out, you know, of course, what we do here, if you don't know. And also, we'll be regularly posting new holiday offerings. You know, some are live, some are pre-recorded. So, you know, come back as often as you like, and you're going to be seeing a lot of stuff towards the end of the year. Also, we're, like I said, currently preparing to have audiences as soon as we can safely do it back in our space for live experience. So anything that you can donate before the end of the year that can really contribute to that explosive reopening, we appreciate, of course. And yeah, we are a company that really depends on our members. We depend on our patrons to be one unified family and making the incredible things that we have happen here. So thank you so much for doing that, for in any help that you can give us to reach our $5,000 goal toward the end of the year. And the donations are all tax deductible, of course, and anything that you give would be appreciated. So yeah, we'll also, we have a mailing list on here, so feel free to jump on that as well, so we can let you know about all the new things as they are unveiled. So thank you so much. Have a happy holiday, and we'll be seeing you in person soon. Bye-bye.
Yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, all troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. Yeah. Soon.